Hey everybody, welcome back to SchizoQuest. Welcome to my home. You can stay as long as you like. Sorry if this town doesn't look as nice as it once did. What happened here? Lack of maintenance. If you neglect something, regardless of how strong it once was, it will atrophy.
Like my legs after surgery. Yay.
Well, don't just complain about it. Do something to fix it. I've tried. It takes more than the effort of a lone person to rebuild something. I'm afraid no matter what's done, it'll never be like it was. Well, if there's nothing here for you, then move on. I would, but I just have too many good memories here to leave.
Why don't you join us, make new memories, build a new town? Besides, you can always choose to return here anytime you like.
Perhaps later. I'm just not ready to leave yet. Return later. In the meantime, you can borrow my boat. You'll find it waiting outside of town. Good luck.
Don't talk to this asshole. It's the Tragic Master, and if you lose to him, he will permanently lower your level. Which is why you save before doing anything with the Tragic Masters. Now, since that's taken care of and we're topped up on stuff, time to go into this house. The mysterious house in Cooperfell. Ooh, spooky. Okay. So if you go here, floorboards look loose here. Do you want to pry them up? Why not? After removing several floorboards, it becomes apparent that the ground underneath the room is absent. What could have done this? No sooner than Heather has finished speaking did the house moan. Before anyone could react, the floor in the room collapsed beneath her feet. Where the fuck are we?
I don't know. These walls. They look like they're made of flesh.
Great, we just got swallowed. Fan-fucking-tastic. This is the last fucking time I adventure with you, Charlie. Oh. Oh! That doesn't actually work here. Well, at least you can kind of barely see the Zimbombambos. I don't know how tough these things are. Hey, you learned vampire. Probably shouldn't have expected it to. Oh, crap. Wrong move. This is one thing I do need to do, though. It didn't stick with my last save. Some type of sphincter blocks your path. Sort of worth it. I can only target myself with that, okay. Thank you. there might be able to pull a hole about this. There we go.
I would guess this is some vital organ for the creature that swallowed us?
Well, not anymore.
Flesh wall forms and blocks your path.
Zombie shard. Armor, but Really, dipshit got a fucking critical. No random encounters down here. Fucking hell. God damn it, Jeff. That's the way the sphincter blocks us. Just kind of a heal battery right now. Minus 1 agility, plus 100 max HP. No.
Okay.
You have at least 19% added to your crit rate.
Okay, he barely crits. Blah blah, same thing. Vital organ, Zach punches the shit out of it. Dying enemy. Cock knobbler. Stop fucking focus firing.
of course. Good job, Charlie. Stop sucking! Now this dungeon is completely optional, but you get a great reward unless Jeff changed it. Knowing my luck, Jeff probably fucking changed it. Alright, got another lot more zombies. As Heather is. Actually, this does remind me why I was with Ryan at the party! Is, Yeah, I think we're gonna need to go and... Oh shit, I don't think we're gonna be able to go back and buy Ryan any equipment. Where are we? It's an organ splat. Hey, at least it's not random encounters against these assholes. Splat. Aha. On you. Oh, wait, that was the last time the game crashed. That's why that happened. And he still doesn't get a fucking critical. 7% more, now he has, like, plus 19% to his crit chance. And he still fails miserably. Organs have been squished. Alright, so with the 5 organs smashed, that's not a chest. That's a fucking beast dog! Good job, Charlie. Ow. Ah, the Ring of Brutality. And then just need to smash the rest of the organs. The beast that swallowed you begins to convulse violently. I think we got its attention. With a great heave, the beast spits you out. Fuck that guy! Right. So, the Ring of Brutality. Gives the user an additional, well, basic attack. Yeah, I guess Borders has just shown that he's fucking useless, so fuck him. Alright, we need to come back later to get Richie. God damn it. Now we gotta find our way out of this shithole. Alright, so the boat's there. Although, since we talked to the little girl in the bar? Ah, there it is. Sammy mentioned that there was an ice dungeon ruled by an ice bitch. A witch. Hello, Asus. Suck a dick. I'm pretty sure it works with the archer. Now he's getting crits. He's just fucking killing everything left, right, and goddamn center. Maybe he can actually learn some fucking skills here. I don't know. No! It actually... Huh. Thank you. nearly learned Mana Drain. I think a bunch of these are just empty. A Hornet Shard. Oh, I forgot to... actually made a distinction. Good job, Charlie. Just keep fucking missing, you idiot. No, she actually learned Restoration. Just kill the imp before it...
Oh, wait, is there a random battle? It's dead, good.
Now, of course, you will always crit on something that doesn't need to be crit. Thanks, Charlie. Puppet. Mystic Focus. There's another stairway right there. Rat shard. Oh, there are random. Okay, the randoms are orcs. Mystic Focus. User spells cost 0 MP for a duration. Ah. That requires 100 TP. If we're doing that against orbs, then that'll help. God damn it, Charlie. Yeah. Everybody's missing. Why do I even bother? What the? I can hit! And I'm the fucking mage! I'm the magiest one on all you motherfuckers! I can fucking hit my target! What the fuck is your excuse? I got a fucking magic stick, motherfucker! A magic, I got a, it's a fucking stick that makes my spell casting a little bit better. That is what, I got another one. The fuck is all your excuses? Oh, Jesus H. Christ on a motherfucking bike. Doot 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 doot. This is going to suck ass. He can drain his, he doesn't have any spells. Balls. Oh, hey, look, somebody actually used their crit rate and did something. Did he learn? Ah, he actually learned ice. Kill that thing. I want that dead. Among all things dead, that thing needs to fucking die. Holy shit, he got two crits in one battle. This is 19% crit boost. Anyway. I'll catch you guys next time. Adios.